Shalom. Man, look at this right here. The Most High God, He not playing with us. He keeps showing again us warning. Look at that water. I mean, you see right now, ain't nothing but land. It's land everywhere. People think they safe. Nothing but land. Just look at what this water doing right here. You got boats right there, so. He's so far from the water, he probably like, yeah, man, we good. We good. But let's just watch this video and see what happens. Look how tall these walls are right there. Man, look at that water getting close. Look at that. There ain't no way in the world. You know there can't be no Jacob and Eve standing up filming this. Like this video. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Support your boy. And share it, man, cause Most High God, like I say, He not playing with us. We need to come back to His laws and commandments and do what He say do, because He's showing us, He's giving us warning. Look at this video of Him. The waves look like they're getting bigger and bigger. You know, we were looking at land 10, 15 seconds ago. Just a little bit of water started to seep down through there now. Look at that. Water levels, you know. A little bit of water starting to come out through there. Oh, please, you think I'll be sitting there recording this? I've been on got something. Look how the water pushing the boats around. Pushing that boat around like a man. Look how that water come up in there. Look at that. I guess you say, man, I'm good. Stand up on top of these big walls, I'm good. But, look how much of look how quick that water just came through there. Guess that quick. You better run up to the top. You better go up to the top. Okay. Look at that. High quick. That big old wall, he up on a big building. Man. That water steady coming in. If you don't know who your God is in this situation, you better call out to him, man, because look at the land. The land almost disappeared. Remember, the world is surrounded by water, but he said he's not going to flood the earth anymore. He said this time, he's got a water coming. This time it's going to be fire. And there ain't no water going to be able to stop that fire. At the just keep watching the video. Don't let them trick you off the street. Shalom. I was saying all that water, I would have started talking English. I know he talking Chinese or whatever he talking, but I was saying all that water ain't got nowhere to go. Boy, I'll tell you, I would have started talking English right then. I would have been talking Hebrew. I'm talking about Israel. I would have been talking Hebrew right then and there. I might not have been on Israelite. I would have been talking Hebrew, Israelite, right then and there, calling out the Most High. Begging for his mercy. I gotta ask some of my YouTube followers, which one of y'all will be standing here recording this? Remember, at the beginning of the video, we had land everywhere. Walls everywhere. Where the land and the walls at? Which one of y'all, I want y'all to comment below, which one of y'all will be standing here recording this? And you see this stuff steady keep coming in, this water. Steady keep coming. I just wanna know who's gonna stand there. Like my brother L.A.'s all say, la-a, not me. All this water have took over his building. Remember, he was standing on some concrete, a building. He just got a little bit left, and this water steady coming. We got boats coming toward him now. There's so much water out there. My God. My God. Look at that car on that bridge. Man, ain't no way in the world. You see that car on that bridge? Gotta go. I'm telling you. You keep going to the top. You're gonna run out of land up there. Look at that. Man, don't cut. That water don't got so high it's about to cover that wall. It's going over that wall now. Look at that. Man, we're gonna see that. The trees, look at the trees. Those big full-grown trees. Water surrounding them. The ocean don't came to you, buddy. You got nowhere to go now. You surrounded. Look at the water. Look how close up the water up to him. He got tricked on the street for real. Slow.